Hey, back. We're back to part two of the remake playthrough that I'm doing. I'm going to keep pushing through until I just dropped it. So we're just going to keep going through. So let's continue.
Emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Let's go. Ooh.
Safe.
I heard there were anti-Shinra folks, but this is...
I bet. Sorry, guys.
I'd be suspicious of a guy carrying a big sword, just, you know. Y'all got something?
The others made it.
I don't know where y'all
slums
are.
Slums all right?
No.
Wow, I think it's like for the people riding in the freight car. I guess they don't have a choice.
This is awkward.
My bad.
Hey, got a sec?
They caught the perpetrators.
Yo, what's up?
Just leave me alone, all right?
What's up? Talk to me. Oh.
Like I won't be getting home tomorrow.
Wait.
Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy? Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
You're holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8.
I'm a soldier.
Wow, my hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Have they caught the perpetrators
yet? Why don't you learn to take a hint, buddy?
Look, I don't know who that is.
Will
the
house still be there?
Hold on, let me...
Got it.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
All I'm gonna do is pass
If you're
out.
About to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh, you don't make it easy.
We're out on a date when it happened.
Aw, oh, man, that must suck on y'all's day. Okay, anyway. Where's Baron? Bert. Excuse me, sorry, Jesse. Is everybody else?
Little help, Cloud? Please?
What?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Not when
you mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
Ghosties.
No.
Yes.
I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on.
That's
Thanks,
true.
Cloud. You're a good listener.
I don't talk much. That's why. Do I just keep moving? Yep, I guess so. Barrett, my boy!
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass! Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
The machine arm.
Really?
I'd be scared too.
Don't antagonize him.
Don't
In
make
my
her
humble
angry.
Opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry.
Kind of passive aggressive right here.
Think
right?
They got it? Heard it loud and clear?
No.
Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world.
Okay.
That's right.
Why are you clapping?
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
I guess so.
Don't. We should go.
Yeah,
right.
Go. Leave. It's okay, Barrett. Like how no one else on the train gets too dumb.
For a little nap.
Oh, they do.
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I right?
Calm down, it's just a sword.
I didn't hear anything. You gotta believe me.
I believe you.
You hear that suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it.
We are.
You hear that suit? Shinra Creed my ass.
You okay, better boy? Same. What's going on here?
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
You are.
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop it stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
Uh-oh. No good.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history.
Ugh.
All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up.
We just...
Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable.
Oh.
What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive.
The pizza.
Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Right, you got a good heart. You don't want to cry, you're such a good boy. All of y'all are good people.
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Oh. Well, I stopped it right for step three. Okay, I'm done.
Over here!
Oh, you guys!
Oh, sweetheart.
I'm glad you're home.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Thank goodness.
Knew it couldn't be that bad. No way.
Yeah, y'all don't look suspicious at all.
Hot damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys!
Stop talking.
Lower
we're in
your
public.
Voices, huh? People are listening.
Yeah.
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right?
Yeah, y'all go take showers.
Where did I go, babe?
See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works.
Yeah.
Don't keep her waiting. She worry.
I gotta find her. So now it is.
How are people here too?
You see the huge explosion?
Oh crap!
Am I hungry? This was by one of the food stuffs.
Back on
there. You see the huge explosion?
Never been so happy to be home.
Oh, I'm going on a go talk about weird stuff.
What are we even doing here? No one in their right mind.
Wow, this is so different! Oh my goodness! Oh, that was the movie thing.
Train services have concluded for the day.
Hey, leftovers are for kids only, dummy.
Huh? Can I get some food?
When I put him in charge of my staff, I told him, son, the goal isn't to make a fortune, it's to make people happy. If someone's having a bad day, it's fortune.
Must be really late at night. I get a phone, don't I?
I was pulling some OT when it happened.
want to know what else.
How much is enough?
Wow. Oh, my bad, old ladies.
Hear me out.
Ooh, it's a junkie. Get away.
I've never felt the ground shake like that.
What kind of person bombs a reactor?
The kind of person who goes around putting up flyers all over the slums, I expect.
Avalanche. That sounds familiar.
Wow.
Dumb Plate's only had it so good because of the reactors. This bombing's changed them.
I'd never seen anything like it before. It was completely insane. Security was out full force with every bomber. I even saw a few helicopters.
Wow, that sounds
like
intense.
A giant candle lighting up the whole sky.
All that debris piled up like mountains. You couldn't go nowhere.
Who dat?
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is.
Goddamn
eco-warriors with dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do.
Apparently you don't, if you're just tearing them down.
I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
Oh no. Got to fight them.
You again?
No. No, don't follow them. Why y'all stand over there? Sorry about that, bruh. Sorry.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
Hey, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up?
You're such a kidder.
Ah. Sector 7. 7th Heaven.
What do you know? That ain't half bad. I'll make a grease monkey out of you yet.
Thanks. I've always dreamed of
Tifa! Oh my goodness! Tifa! And Marlene! Forgot her name for a second.
Marlene.
Oh my goodness, she's so cute.
Daddy, you're home!
Oh my goodness!
That's right, Angel, I am! Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it.
I did.
Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one.
Oh, I love her voice, too.
Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Always been.
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Lots changed in 5 years.
Whew. I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh?
Hello, Marlene.
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing, scaring my daughter like that?
I didn't do anything. I just looked at her.
You never talk to strangers.
I'm not a stranger.
That's right, honey. I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
I just wanted to say hi.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
What? So then, what can I get you?
I don't know. You got some milk?
I'm still waiting on it.
Milk. Milk's a great drink.
Right. About that, we should talk outside.
Oh, you ain't got my money? Looks pretty distraught.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Look, Barrett, I didn't do nothing.
Let that be a lesson to you.
I didn't do anything. That's bull. Ugh. Tifa, save me, please.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
That
sure does.
Great.
Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Wait, sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Danger's part of the job. Don't worry about me.
Watch out for that guy.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. Obviously.
You had me worried.
You should be
worried.
You're
not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
Yeah, good thing you weren't
there. The news
is
just another Shinra mouthpiece.
Is that a dog?
They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
One of my friends said he saw it burning.
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh,
he's a puppy.
Right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor.
Do you live here? No, wait, no, you live under...
Room 201 here is where I sleep.
Ah!
Don't have time for much else, what with 7th Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate.
Okay, so mine is next to yours.
Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes?
Always gotta be prepared.
Oh, I mean I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
Apparently.
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow.
Whose room is this?
What are you doing? You've never even met this person.
Doesn't matter. I want to know who lives there. I'm sketchy. Ooh. Can I go? Okay. Well, thank you, Tifa. You're so sweet.
It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get
it. There is one thing. My money.
Oh my gosh.
You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
Cloud, chill.
We do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
Oh.
That's it?
Sorry, we spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
Yeah, Cloud, chill out.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait,
you
and I
know.
Have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Take that big old sword off. How heavy is that thing, honestly?
Guess it's time for introductions.
He sounds like he's sleeping. I don't like this.
Hey, you okay in there? Coming in.
I don't like this. What's in here? I don't know what's going on, so they're gonna attack me.
But he's not a bad guy.
I don't know.
The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
I don't trust that. Don't sleep with the cover on? Pull your armor off? Uncomfortable. So, is that like three bathrooms? What is this? I know there's probably a closet. Like, look at that. Kind of sketchy looking. I also hate my neighbor. Tifa, you're wonderful, but him? Ugh. Ugh. I am not used to being daytime in this game. I'm used to the original being so dark. Oh my gosh, sunlight? Oh! Tifa, hello? Are you in? Open the door. What about this other guy? Let me barge in and kill him. Such a wuss. What's up here? Oh, the music's so nice.
Well, now. You must be Cloud.
Are you a chocobo?
I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place?
I'm not a fan of it.
You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything. Even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had.
Aww.
And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
I kind of want to look around though. Like, I want to pet your doggy. I can't pet the dog, but oh my goodness.
You know, Tifa's probably wondering why you haven't joined her yet.
I overslept. Okay. I'm back.
Thinking I might have dinner at Seventh Heaven tonight.
I'm back, Tifa.
Morning.
Hey.
Morning.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep.
Marlene's back off. Didn't do anything.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring the filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Yes. I need some new gauntlets.
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour.
I've kind of looked around myself. Sorry, Tifa. Come back here. Wait. Can I put Chocobo? Do-do-do-boop. Wait, Kyle, walk faster.
Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. Got 500.
We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
Don't take your eyes.
As long as I get it all together.
Good gosh, so many people talking. I don't remember coming this way. I'm so sorry. What was
all the items you can want straight from the place.
Give me stuff.
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look?
Thanks! If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by.
You better stop, please.
Especially if Tifa's with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
I don't like you. You're a weirdo. Tifa, stay out of the way. Don't go back.
He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
He needs to give me one.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice.
I'm trying. Not really, I'm not trying.
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on the...
My husband decided to go to the station and see if the...
We're back.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
I am.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
Wow.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
She's insulting me.
You're looking pretty glum. Are you getting enough sleep?
No.
A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor. Am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Okay. Wait, I can take it. Okay, I'm leaving you. You'd be mean to me. I haven't done anything to you.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. Because of those vets who joined up. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Crap, I spent all my money.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Excuse me. Wait, who's that? Oh, hello. Wait.
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
Everyone else likes them.
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Yes.
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... What do you want to do?
I don't really know.
Yeah.
What can you do? I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it?
Yeah.
If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections.
Yeah.
It's not what you know, but who you know, you know?
Mm-hmm. I know.
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yes.
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
She's right.
How do I start?
Talk. Be nice.
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
So this is what side missions are coming in. Didn't see anybody at the office,
so let's head up top.
What about weapons?
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Oh. Oh. Hello?
Huh. Oh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
I guess so.
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help.
Mm-hmm.
We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out.
Dang it.
For example, aha, what about your sword?
Don't touch it.
I can mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What, you some kind of purist?
No,
I know
special.
I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on, at least let me show you how it's done.
Yeah, Cloud. It's okay to make it better. It's kind of scratched up.
All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks.
Yes, thank you, Biggs.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
Oh, so,
that's so sweet.
Where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Tifa's strong.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone. Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
Searching for candidates.
Wedge sword's massive.
I got stuff.
Good luck, Tifa, and be careful!
Yeah, we got it!
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
I guess this is where we level up.
Alright, I think that might be the last of them.
You won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
You hear someone got rid of all?
Back
already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
That's
so I heard. I've gotta ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you gotta do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
It's great.
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
Give him a head rope.
I'm fine.
Jeez, Cloud.
I need to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time.
Yeah, me too.
Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to rustle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
Oh, no you won't. Come along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
Huh? No fair!
Oh,
think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Wedge.
Hey,
okay.
Before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
Yeah, I need to.
Yes,
come
I
on.
Do.
The dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Maybe. Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow.
Sounds like an excuse.
man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
I'll take it.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
I'll take that and a couple more.
Just a look.
I have a bet on buying everything.
Don't be a stranger.
I'm broke.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use.
But come on. Just fought.
Let's go chat up Weimer.
Who's that?
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Okay. Moved on.
Don't try anything funny or you'll get it. The kids seem to think you're pretty cool.
Shoot this one out once before. Hey, you just opened up shop in the area, didn't you?
Talia!
Searching for candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
I don't think they're mercenary.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
Who's the kid out there?
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Give me money.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
I can do everything.
Thanks.
Oof. Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis.
What's wrong with you?
Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure.
That makes me uncomfortable.
An optimal candidate.
Stop.
My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research.
I guess so.
Please accept this as a down payment.
I would like you
to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia,
as well as
how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do the side quest that's not interesting, so I'll see you when we get back to the main quest.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books.
You know, the
town is really impressed with what you've done.
Took a little bit.
Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Yeah, I bet so.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.
So what do you need?
Huh? Someone's back awful early.
What?
Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your rooms.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
I've been a friend.
We're already friends.
Yeah.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions?
I don't know. Go on. Okay, whatever.
Let's take care of this real quick, okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Sleep!
Come over when you're done.
Kind of glitched out a little bit. Purse, Tifa.
Your room is so cute.
Give me one sec. What? I'll be done in a bit.
Your room is so cute. I love it. You got some CDs. You got whatever the stuff is. You got a punching bag, a purse, some boots. You need help.
Finally. So, after you left the village...
We're doing this.
I let you off the hook before, back at the hall, but not this time.
Got some explaining to do. Hmm?
Well, when we were kids, everybody wanted to be a soldier, right?
Yeah, I remember they were on the news every day during the war.
Thing is, by the time I finally made it in, they didn't need heroes anymore. It was nothing like what we dreamt of. It was just working for Shinra. Just...
Poor child.
I'm sorry. I know it's a touchy subject.
A little bit. Not much.
Not exactly small talk.
It's a long
Especially
talk.
With someone you haven't seen in a while.
It's a lot you need to get your
I get it. Still, it's kind of funny. Us going our separate ways, thinking that must be it. That we'd never meet again. And then hear of all places we do. You know what? We should totally celebrate. Let's dress up and hit the town.
Sure.
Really?
Yeah, let's go.
I mean, why not? It'll be fun.
Do you even have fancy clothes?
Not like fancy, but I'll figure something out. What do you think would suit me, huh?
Not sporty, because you're already wearing some sporty. Let's try something exotic. Yeah.
Something exotic?
Really? Then again, if we're making an effort, be sure to pick an outfit that goes with mine, okay?
Does Cloud have any clothes? I don't think he does. I don't think Cloud has any clothes.
This is gonna be so much fun. You'll see.
Oh crap.
Yeah. Maybe.
And on that happy note, I think it's time we head back to the bar. Come on.
You don't need a break?
Honestly, I'm feeling pretty good. Marl isn't always right, you know.
Marl, maybe Marlene? Huh?
Hey, Marl. We took care of the filters.
Oh, her.
So we're gonna head back to the bar now.
Take care, you two.
Oh, you're looking pretty chipper.
I don't feel that different.
Must be my imagination, then. Anyway, keep your wits about you, Merc. A token of my appreciation. Be good to her.
I've known you longer than you. Leave us alone. Okay, so what is this going on? What is this big crowd?
Stay away from me! Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Leave me alone!
Screw you!
What do you do?
What's going on?
Somebody went
and stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse.
So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions.
Why doesn't he join?
He's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
No? Yeah, let's go.
Are you sure? Fight together.
Yes.
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Yeah.
Thanks. Come on.
Good Let's go save them. Together forever.
Can you not run any faster, Claire?
This country, I'm not gonna use it.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
Was it us? Did we steal his ID?
My ID.
Your ID was never logged, dumbass. I've never gotten you inside a Shinra installation in the first place.
Uh-oh, this is our fault.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
This is gonna be great. Sup, boys?
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Cloud Strife.
Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow! Oh, let go!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
Did she just smack him in the balls?
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa.
Don't kill him! Wait!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
Yeah, don't kill the boy.
Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss. You ain't never gonna see my face again. I swear.
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
Is it really fine?
And them?
They're dead.
No more. Cloud. You're scaring me.
I was not expecting that.
We need to go before they wake up.
Wait, I gotta look around. I don't think they'll ever wake up yet. But that's just me. How am I scaring you?
I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
Oh boy.
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes.
You've got the Mako eyes.
They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. Right. Back to the bar.
I don't know what is going
and
on.
And here we are. You must be tired.
Spit.
Same as you, I guess.
Been doing a lot.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right?
Give me a drink.
How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe.
Maybe. Work for a minute. Build up some savings.
I see. So, what'll it be? Want to head back out for a little while?
No, because I've done all the side quests.
We're back.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Lots of fun.
Hey, need y'all downstairs.
Right now? Then the plan is...
Marlene. Wanna go wait for Jesse out front?
Okay.
Looks like we're officially on for tomorrow night then. Gotta go over the details with the others.
What about our date?
Before you do, about my pay.
You'll get your money. So sit down and shut up until we're finished.
Jeez, everyone's bossing me around.
Double time, Tifa.
I'm really sorry, but it shouldn't take much longer. In the meantime... grab a seat. What'll it be?
I don't know. What do I want? Do I have a choice? Something hard.
I don't know. Something hard and bitter.
What's that? Yeah, I'm doing that. Also, I don't know what all this stuff is. Ooh, fancy. Sip it. I sip my drinks before I eat them.
Well, most people would say something sweet right about now.
It's great.
I'm sure they would.
Ah, but you're a more discerning customer, aren't you? In which case...
You got another drink up your sleeve?
Our house special, the Cosmo Canyon.
I know that place. Somebody bought it before we make it there.
Beautiful.
I gotta go. Enjoy.
What? What just happened? No.
Hey, you see the news?
No.
The reactor bombing was the work of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Public enemy number one. Gets your heart racing, doesn't it? They don't know our faces, so we're in the clear for now. But we'll want to capitalize on this momentum.
They do know.
Speaking of which, you coming on the next one?
I guess so.
For the right price.
Oh, you can bet I'll be pushing hard for a raise. Tifa will be joining us too, but I don't know. Even a blind man can see her heart's not in it. She was never on board with the bombings. So if it comes down to do or die...
Might don't trash bad.
If I've got to put my life in someone else's hands, then... I'd rather that someone was a professional. Like you.
Why does everyone just go on one by one just let me down there?
You could still kill some time.
What's poppin'? What? Okay. What's going on?
I heard you're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I just...
Gotta do what you gotta do.
I feel trapped.
If it feels wrong, don't do it.
Is that it?
Guess that's that then.
What, they kick you out?
We agreed to disagree. So, you want another drink?
Tifa! Time to celebrate. Break out all the good stuff.
Oh, sure.
What's the good stuff? Get some food? I don't think
we won't be needing you for this next job. Feel free to look for work elsewhere.
Fine by me. That's how I like it.
Where's my money?
No contract, no obligation.
Figured you'd say that.
Don't push me.
Here, the rest of your payment, along with a little extra for your exemplary service.
$50?
And thus concludes our business. Gonna have to ask you to leave now. This here's a private affair.
It's nice knowing y'all.
Sorry, I tried. We talked it over, but... In the end, we didn't want to put so much on you. This is our fight.
If you
Jesse,
so.
What's the holdup?
Be right there. No hard feelings, huh?
Peace out.
It's fine.
I don't know what to do now.
Let's talk more after I'm done here, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Really, it's fine.
Come on, Jesse, I'm dying here!
I'll catch you later. Sorry to keep you thirsty boys waiting.
She makes drinks for them, too? Well?
Avalanche!
Well, I guess it's time for me to leave. Tifa.
That hit the spot.
Goodbye.
Damn, Biggs! Slow down!
We'll talk later. I promise.
Sorry, you were saying?
Keep it tight! Ain't no room for error come tomorrow.
Well...
Oh, no. You better not be about to ask for more money. Okay, what were we talking about?
Yep, best way to clear your heads?
We'll talk.
What's everyone want to talk to me?
It's been too long since we did this.
Can't expect anyone but a true believer to stand tall if everything goes sideways. My bad. Continue.
Not since we went on that all-night bender after HQ gave us the boot.
Bet
you could use a bite to eat too, huh?
I know.
Where were we?
It was an amicable separation.
Okay, goodbye.
Just thinking about it's making me mad again.
Where do I go then?
What's up with them?
Word is he lives in this town. Just shut up and wait. We'll find him soon enough.
This is a biker gang.
Hey, brother. You from around the way?
I guess.
Know a big man with a big gun strapped to his right arm? Heard he set up shop somewhere in the neighborhood.
That depends.
Clever. Smell an opportunity to make some scratch, do you?
500.
200.
Three.
Whatever, man. Let's find somewhere quiet to talk.
Ooh, I hate your hair, too. I'm about to get jumped, aren't I? With these two guys following behind me? Yeah, I'm gonna get jumped.
Got something to say? You looking at me?
You'll be fine.
Oh, boy.
Hey, move it! I said move!
Yeah, you were going to the rat hole?
Look at all these assholes staring at us.
This shithole's got nothing on Walmart. Am I right?
Oh, Lord.
Word of advice, Blondie. Don't piss off my friend here. You'll be real sorry.
Unless you got some kind of death wish, then be my guest.
Yeah, we're gonna fight, aren't we?
After you, brother. And don't worry. I ain't the backstabbing type. Most days.
What is this about?
Spill it! You know where the bastard's hiding, don't you?
No! Never!
I told you before. That depends.
Oh yeah? You wasted my time!
Shinra's time, you mean?
Oh, a little knife! What's that gonna
Shinra knows better than to stick its nose in my boss's business.
Like I give a shit.
Like, what's this little knife gonna do? I'm just super weak.
So if they weren't Shinra, then... not my problem. Lesson one for life on the ground floor. Get some rest.
That was annoying. More than anything. That was annoying. Jeez.
I've seen them around here.
I guess get some rest. I guess Tifa's at my door. Nope, it's Jesse.
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time.
Okay.
Psych.
Poor Cloud, can't get no rest.
Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private?
What is it? What you gotta say? What you gotta tell me? Tell me secret details.
Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Yeah. Yes.
What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission.
You keep giving me stuff.
Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together.
I got too many dates going on.
I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate. I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
Hold on.
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder. Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Yeah, sure.
A down payment.
Get that down there. I'm not used to. Now do I do? Yee!
I thought we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
So, I'm gonna end it right there. It's been mostly side missions, but I'll figure out some more stuff before I go on. But I hope you like it, and I'll see you in the next one.